road to Tennessee, leaving from Atlanta. It is 9:34 in the morning, and I'm tired. Woo! Unpacking!
Put a different character's name in there. Do you know what kind of story it would be? It'd be a fantasy story.
Thank you all so very much for coming to this presentation that was hosted by Heart and Hearth Home Education Support Group. And we really appreciate y'all coming. It's been a very much of a blessing to have y'all here.
How was the food, Sir Wayne?
The food was righteous.
Best cheeseburger ever.
I was good. I liked it.
Hi. Hers was high.
Mine was the best fish.
For everyone's knowledge, it's vry, not vree, like French fry.
I like the frozen cherries and the oracle of fire cherries.
Awesome.
There's something for you to get on.
Hi, Ruth.
Hi. I'm reading The Restorer right now, and I absolutely love it.
That's awesome.
Thank you. This is a fabulous opportunity to meet other writers and just get to know their work and expand my reading horizons.
We're so delighted to have you. We're so glad you came to visit us. We're with the local writers group, which is the Middle Tennessee Christian Writers. And we just love to come out anytime we have you guys come into town and support you all.
Oh, that's a great sound.
Hey, we're rolling. Hey everyone, I'm Phil Kagi, and I'm at the Borders Bookstore on West End Avenue in Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm here to greet my friends, Sharon Hinck. This is Sharon's book that I just got a hold of, called The Restorer, Sharon Hinck. It's a must read.
Yeah, that's true, that's her.
I knew Christopher when he was a brand new infant boy, you know, brand new baby, back in 1979. That's when I first met you. This is by Christopher, The Rise of the Dybor. See? And this is The Lion. Lion.
That was beautiful.
Was it?
That's probably how they say it.
Yeah.
You explained what happens to the loser, didn't you?
I get the darkest.
This long sword here.
I love how she's so spiritual and...
Okay, the lion voir. Vry.
Vry.
Vry. But it's... Oh, wait. The lion rye?
I bought this book by Bryan Davis called Raising Dragons.
Vry.
Okay, the lion vry. Thank you very much.
Vry.